So crack 2 eggs, then you only put egg white in the bowl. So yun, medyo natagilan na ng konti. High speed in the 3 times of the speed para medyo mabilis siya, para hindi mainit. So the next egg, same as well, you put a little bit of pepper and then salt. So yun, tamang lagay lang tayo ng ayun. And then dapat walang matira na egg white. I'm using fork to whisk it. I wire whisk na siya. So there you go, I just put salt and pepper, as you can see. And then there you go. I just put it a little bit. I change it to a small bowl, so it will be pasta. Para medyo mabilis siya, stiff. So ayun, namang stiff. Tamang mix lang, gamit na ang hand mixer. So whisk pa natin. So yun, mix lang gamit ang hand mixer until mag-stiff siya. 20 minutes to 30 minutes ko siyang ginawa. And then I change it, yung dalawang bilog na parang may butas-butas para medyo mabilis siya mag-stiff. So ayun, tamang stiff lang. Ayan, medyo naging stiff na siya. And then parchment paper lagayin din. Ayun, nalagay ko na siya. Binuhos ko muna siya lahat and then sineparate ko siya para mas madali for me. So yun, tamang lagay lang. Ayan, sineparate ko na siya. And then hindi ko na kunin yung isang itlog. So ayan, sorry kung nakrock yung isang itlog, pero I did my way. So let's heat it up oven for 8 minutes. As you can see, it's 8 minutes. This, tinatanggal ko na siya din sa oven. So as you can see, ganyan yung lumabas. Super init niya, so dapat magtantan. So this is the finished product.